Oh my god, I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Ow! So we have to hide from it, Johnny Cowboy, when it starts shooting red things. Okay, yeah, hide from it, Johnny Cowboy. I'm thinking I'm gonna just take it apart piece by piece. Shit, it's doing the red thing again. Oh god, that one hurt me! What the hell? I'm in the damn tunnels! Oh. Wonderful. So after each tunnel use, why is it like now one shot drains my entire thing? Oh, come on, and nowhere is safe now. Shoot it in the eye. When it... Look, stop shooting at me, please. Shoot it in the eye when it does its laser thing. I see. Oh god, what does that mean? What is that? Shit, now he's opened up with his machine guns again. Oh god, I didn't think I was gonna hit him because his fucking leg was in the way. Oh shit, that's what it is! Oh, okay, so I've gotta destroy all the pieces. Oh, I'm such a naughty boy. Run! Big explosion, USA style. So this is the big version of what we saw at the start of the game? Like, the modern version? Because this is horrifying as shit. It's awesome that they got, like, these boss fights. I'm trying to hit one of them. Okay, there we go. We got one of them. That's two of his six rocket pods down. Why does it keep glitching out? How many? I am hurting it. That's another one down. Only three of his rocket pods are left. I don't know if I can take out his little machine guns, that's why I'm not attacking him. So I was hitting him earlier and they weren't doing anything. See, look, he glitches out. This is when he's gonna shoot, or prepare his laser. I tried going for it. I'm think in order to hit those rockets, I've got to try out here. Hit his eyeball once. Some World of War... War of the Worlds, damn it. That means run. Okay, he's only got two rocket pods left. That's another one down. There's only one pod left. One pod left. Pods are down. Do I have to take down his machine guns then? Oh, now he's using flamethrowers. Oh, I got it just at the last second. You want me to what? If I could get rid of the machine guns, this would be 100 times more easy. And then he steps on me. Oh god, if I have to start all over. Because I know how these games can be. On behalf of the citizens of London.